I really see in our children, these impressionable people, I really see them as our greatest opportunity to make an impact, to educate them, to empower them, and to most importantly, role model for them.
In order for kids to have lifelong health, we need to start the habits early. And that can be sports and things, but it can just be doing things like playing and being more active that way.
We really need to focus on preventing problems rather than treating problems when they exist. If we are able to intervene at young ages, we can make a huge difference for these kids' health outcomes.
Preventative medicine is so important because from an economic point of view, we can save so much in terms of health dollars if we can prevent some of these conditions or we can instill positive behaviors at an early age.
Comprehensive school health is a preventative model. The goal would be to establish long-term healthy lifestyle habits so when children are adults, they will remember the lessons that they learned in school. Health and education are linked, and we need to support each other in the purpose and goals of creating healthy school communities.
It's important for physicians to get involved in their communities. In the past, the family doctor was the center of the healthcare, and now people are going to lots of different other places for their information.
Physicians can get involved in their community very easily, whether it's participating in a walking school bus, perhaps it's planting a garden, it may be sending healthy treats with your own children to school, it may be offering an educational opinion at a school council meeting on the HPV vaccine, or maybe you're running with a run club at your school. It's as simple as showing up and asking, where can I help?
So many people in our community have so many varied skills and expertise, and it's so enriching to the lives of our students if people from the community can become involved and share some of these things with our students.
It's really rewarding to see the AMA be involved in something that's not about doctors sort of doing stuff for doctors and not about doctors doing stuff for the organization. But this was really around the AMA getting involved in community, in promoting healthy living.
The impact of positive programs like healthy snacks, healthy birthday treats, running clubs, gardening opportunities for kids, these are perfect examples of small things that can incorporate nutrition, that can incorporate physical activity, that can incorporate mental health into their lives. And if we can set those examples for them at an early age, not only does that impact their behavior going forward, but I think they can also bring home some of these positive messages to their own families.